done that. We've done that in our band too.
On guitar and vocals, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from just down the street. Lives across the street from the liquor store, I think. Not quite sure yet. Love the shoes. That's why you can afford shoes like that. He doesn't have to drive to the liquor store anymore. That's cool. And just all kidding aside, Mr. Chris Latta on guitar and vocals. On bass and vocals, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Canadian boy, Mr. Cory Turnbull. Give it up for him. Back drums and vocals, originally, this is a mouthful, originally from Belkosanimi Lapland, Suomilan, which means Finland, Mr. Ilkka Lehti. Give it up for him. It's true, the Finns produce great hockey players and they can outdrink any Canadian any day. I saw him go out on the ice and the beer never hit the ground. Kid you not. We'd like to dedicate this next tune to the people that, anybody here go to the Allman Brothers show last night? We're going to poke our way through this one. It's an Allman Brothers tune. It was actually written by Dickie Betts, but it's a tune called In Memory of Elizabeth Reed. Thank you. We had the privilege of opening up for Craig Owen at the Boathouse on Wednesday night. It took him 24 hours to get to the stage afterwards, but we had to throw it in there.